All right, I think we can start. I hope you can hear me. Yeah, it should be fine. Let's start a new campaign. Oh, I played it last time, 4 years ago, almost. Okay, okay. Yeah. Let's try medium for now. Space. Earth. Yeah. Isn't it too quiet? Oh, now it's... Let me guys know if it's not too quiet.
Nuclear war has engulfed the planet.
I think it is.
From the radioactive ashes of North America, a new breed of soldier is reborn.
Main cortex online. Theta waves at 4 pulses and rising. 4.6 now, twerking. Induce delta. Keep him under 0.5 pulses. Rim actuators online. Cyber heart pumping at 130%. He's a strong one. Upload the program. Welcome back, Sergeant Rex Power Cult. You are a Mark IV now.
Part man, part machine, but all cyber commando.
Wake you, motherfucker. Op says there's a delay in the feed. You need to recalibrate your ass.
Me?
Well, it ain't me, because I'm goddamn near perfect. Men want to be me.
And you want to be with men. Yeah, I got it.
Coming up on our target. Briar patch orders downloaded.
Mission parameters. Penetrate enemy bunker and download intel on enemy operation. Full lethal sanction enabled. Opposition is Black Sector threat. Repeat, Black Sector threat. Geneva Convention restrictions lifted.
Lieutenant. Just who the hell are we taking down?
Couldn't tell you, Sergeant. But Black Sector, that could only mean a handful of outfits.
All of them bad news, Spider.
Alert. Alert. LiDAR scan F detected. Helodrome 7-3 is no longer on stealth vector. Evasive, evasive, evasive.
That mean what I think it means? Just like that thing in Central America.
I'm gonna have me some fun.
All right, let's have some fun. This is fun. Unlimited ammo. That's what I like.
Coordinates.
I gotta do my shit. I'll find the bunker entrance.
And I'll provide the distraction. Let's show them how cyber commandos get it done.
Mark IV style, motherfucker!
Tutorial Batch 101 from Military Navigation for Idiots. Auto-holstering weapons for silent approach.
Oh, you fucking asshole.
Now have fun!
Ah, for fuck's sake.
Jump, if you wish to jump.
Spider, I hate you.
Crouch to go lower.
Just let me kill people, damn it.
To look around, look around.
This is not cool.
Moving allows you to go in many exciting directions.
Why?
Running is like walking, only faster.
Fuck.
Are these tutorials getting in the way of your mayhem? Blade takedown when sneaking up to an enemy. Tag enemies to track them more easily. Unsuspecting enemies with your D20, nerd.
Spider, these guys are a mega force.
I got a bad feeling about this.
I got your back, bro.
You all sold, brother.
Takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies.
It's not work when it's fun.
Climb to get higher.
Seriously?
Look for more training hints from the ABCs of War.
Alright. Okay, got it. And yes.
I fucking hate tutorials. And this one is terrible.
After performing a blade takedown, you can shuriken a nearby enemy.
School's out for summer.
Oh, I was too late.
School's out forever.
Suggestion: deactivate alarms to avoid enemy reinforcements. When the meter fills, the enemy can see you.
Oh shit.
Guys dead.
enemies functioning.
Coulda. Oh. I forgot it's not Cyberpunk. Boom, headshot. This is a RoboCop weapon, right? God. What the hell was that?
No nanomeds left. Daddy needs his medicine.
Where's the alarm?
Heartbroken.
There it is.
Served under him too, Spider. No way he went rogue. Not him.
You ready to put a bullet in the big man?
Let's just get to the mainframe and figure out what the hell is going on.
Who's the shit?
Eliminate all Omega Force soldiers while protecting Spider.
Okay, but dangerous, right?
It's Omega Force, all right.
Protecting heavily armored cyber soldiers. Use heavy ordnance.
God damn it. Okay. Jesus.
Alert. Enemies are targeting Lieutenant Brown.
What the fuck? The alarm. Okay, it was. Where is that stash? Ah, there it is.
that sphere. Thought all those motherfuckers were decommissioned.
Last I heard, we were still using them. Testing payload dispersal up in the Canadian wastelands.
What kind of payload?
I don't think I want to know.
Objective complete. Mainframe located.
There it is!
We found the mainframe.
Secure that intel.
Work your black magic, Lieutenant.
Hey, don't be hating a brother for his skills now.
Alert. Unauthorized access detected. Kimball Bunker. Enter passcode.
You have 20 seconds to comply.
Spider.
I know. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Failsafe countermeasures active. Beginning pre-launch diagnostics. Initiating decapitation strike protocols.
Oopsie.
Picking up multiple heat signatures converging on you.
It's moving into position, Lieutenant. I'll cover you.
You better.
Objective: protect Lieutenant Brown while he hacks the mainframe.
Okay.
I have to hijack the system. This could burn out my main Cortex CPU.
Just come back in one piece. You got a wife and kid waiting for you.
Rex, if this don't work, you tell them. You tell them I died for my country.
You tell her that yourself. You hear me?
Right. There goes the mischief. There it is. I'm penetrating the first layer of microchip bots.
Just do it.
Jesus Christ, just die. Shit. Here comes the big guy.
Supposed to do? Shit, Hilo 7-3, requesting immediate evac. Lieutenant Brown is down.
Hilo 7-3,
impounded. Rex! Too much information! AI corrupted! Blood!
Decapitation strike countdown has begun.
Tell me what to do.
Missile launch autonomous! Get to the control plate!
What?
Out the ignition controls! On the control box! Shoot the brain cage! Shoot the...
Shit! HUD, locate the missile control panel for me.
5x5. Highlighting objective. Objective. Disable secondary ignition controls.
Missile in position.
What the hell?
Alpha Zulu.
Can I? Okay. Okay, I made it.
Ignition controls offline. Countdown aborted. Countdown aborted. Countdown aborted.
Hero 7-3, on approach.
HUD rebooting. Stand by.
Just a sec, I need to make it a bit louder.
Darling.
That's Dr. Darling. Dr. Elizabeth Veronica Darling.
Colonel Sloan, it's us. Sergeant Rex Power Cole. Lieutenant T.T. Brown.
Of course. They sent you boys after me. Now that right there. Here's the definition of insanity. Genuine mob force. Top of the line. In their day.
I know what happened to your face.
Price of power, boys. She's a mean, demanding bitch. She's a wildcat in a sack.
Sir, what happened? They said you went off the reservation. It's gotta be a mistake.
Ever since the nuking of Canada and the invasion of Australia, the world's been floundering something fierce. We've lost our way, gentlemen. And now the government, our government, talks reconciliation with the Red Menace. But I have a means to redress the balance.
Rex, he's lost it, man.
What are your orders regarding me and Omega Force, huh? How much does Washington know?
I'm sorry, sir. I respect you, but I can't.
And you've bought into their goddamn lies. What a pity. Did you download my mainframe into your cortex?
Fuck you. I know what you're planning.
You Mark IVs were smart, but way too independent-like.
What the fuck?
Ooh, yeah! Anyone can draw the line. We'll be taken offline! No! You are dead. I imprinted you Mark IVs with all my combat savvy, right? Tell you what. I'm giving you a shot at the brass ring, boy!
Briar Patch, come in.
Sergeant Rex Colt?
Wait, who is this?
Dr. Elizabeth Darling. I keyed into your call.
Darling?
Sloan's cut you off from Briar Patch.
What the hell was that?
I'm sending you coordinates to a safe location.
And why should I trust you?
Because I hate Sloan.
Oh. Okay, Doc, what's the plan?
Stay low and stay quiet. The Blood Dragons have poor eyesight and a hunger for humans and cyborgs.
What? Blood Dragons?
Hello? Fuck.
Scanning cave interior. Exit located. Objective. Escape. Alert. You have no equipment and are completely defenseless. Avoid all contact with cyber soldiers.
What's up with all the blue goo?
Oh.
Shit.
Dr. Darling mentioned they possess poor eyesight. Crouching may be advisable. The creature is emitting bioradiation. I've calibrated your scanner to alert you to their presence.
That's right. Nothing to see here.
The dragons will
hear. That thing's in my way, goddammit. What now?
Detecting heightened olfactory capabilities. Throwing cyber hearts may lure the dragon away. Designated vantage point. I recommend collecting more cyber hearts. Dragons will hear you if you do not crouch.
Okay, I just had to try.
Just remember, the shield protects the soldiers inside from the dragons, but it won't stop the dragons' laser fusion blasts.
They're what? Hello? Dead.
Reminder. Throw a cyber heart at the markers I've indicated.
Come on, come on.
I've got nothing for that.
Holy shit.
Soldiers just arrived. I'm not supposed to be here. Oh no. They're rounding up the scientists.
Then get out.
Not if you want a shot at Sloan. You need to secure the garrisons for supplies.
Detecting weapons in the bunker that you can use. The dragons will hear you if you do not crouch.
I don't care anymore.
Objective. Use cyborg vision to tag hostiles in the base from the overlook. Objective. You have several options in securing garrisons. You can kill all hostiles yourself, you can lure the dragons to the main gates, or you can bring down the mega shield. This will attract nearby dragons to the garrison automatically. Ooh, or perhaps you can-
For fuck's sake, shut up, HUD. I do what I want.
Understood. Just keep in mind that there are two ways to turn off the mega shields, through either the console or directly at the generator, which you can also destroy.
Blah, 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 kill, blah, blah, blah. So, open the laser shield thingy so those dragons can come in. Yeah, sounds like a plan.
Oh shit! What do I do? Do I have to destroy it? No. Oh, is it from this side? No, what the hell? Oh. Good dino. You won't connect, I think. Yeah. Save it? Of course not. So what did I do with this? Should I destroy it or what? No. Oh shit, it's coming. Okay, let's get the... So the zipline, right? Nice. Another sniper. Wow, he's inside, okay. Thank you. What the hell?
Doc, you someplace safe?
I am. This is going to get bloody and messy fast.
Those happen to be my two favorite things.
I think it's time we meet.
Send me your location, and I'm on my way.
Coordinates received. Objective: rendezvous with Dr. Elizabeth Darling.
Oh, can I save it now? Of course. Okay, not yet.
Are you okay?
Yes, thank you.
What are those things?
We're not sure. Perhaps a living fossil from the early Cretaceous period. We call them blood dragons. BDs for short. When Sloane drank their blood, it supercharged his cybernetics.
He drank their blood? Is that a joke?
No, Sergeant. If it is a joke, I'm afraid it's a bad one. The blood supercharged Sloane, making him even more powerful.
And one ugly motherfucker. Why are you helping Sloane? And what does he want with that rocket?
Sergeant, slow down, please. We were using the rockets to test biochemical payloads of the dragon's blood.
Rockets? As in more red spears? How many?
I don't know. A lot. I don't think Sloane is interested in tests anymore. And I don't even want to get into what it does to normal people.
That's why you went AWOL?
Sergeant, Sloane wasn't entirely there to begin with. Now he has the rockets, and God knows what he's planning.
What's with the needle, Doc?
Listen, this will make you more like Sloane. Powerful, but without the side effects.
No, Doc. No way. I swore an oath to a special lady.
Your wife?
No. Lady Liberty. She told me that winners...
Exactly.
Alright, look. Sloan runs three top secret facilities, each critical to his operations. I'm sending you their coordinates. Contact me when you reach them, and I'll give you all the intel you need.
You got yourself a deal, Doc. What about you? Are you safe here?
Just as long as Sloan doesn't realize I'm helping you. Good luck.
What the hell was that?
When you clear a garrison, like this one, secondary missions will become available at the adventure cabinet.
Good. Okay.
Let's not disappoint the fans.
Fucking shit. Hey. Why I can't do anything? Need to start the mission. Hostage rescue, okay. Save a nerd.
Cyber soldiers quietly, or they will terminate the hostages with lethal prejudice.
Oh, where's my bow? Me. You okay?
You saved me! Huzzah!
To use the patented Kobayashi Corporation instant travel system, open the map, select a liberated garrison, and press the relevant buttons. Kobayashi Corporation Fast Travel. Now 85% accurate, with only 10% genetic degradation.
Neato.
Do I have to?
Secondary activities reward you with attachments and credits at a friendly garrison's shop.
If guns make me safe, Bigger guns make me safer.
When you are running low on your supplies of lethal killing implements, like ammo, travel to a friendly garrison to resupply at the shop. Securing garrisons unlocks shops, secondary activities, and fast travel points. Secondary activities reward you with attachments, weapons, and ammo at the nearest shop. And all those things combined make for a happy and functional killing machine.
Okay, there's another one. Oh. That was a bad idea.
Eliminate all enemies before proceeding.
On.
Shit.
look clear.
Oh, fuck me. No, 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 no. Oh, shit.
Can we use it? Oh, it's mounted. Okay.
Sense.
Can I save now? Jesus Christ. What the? Done? Yeah.
Come here a moment, will you?
You okay? I know. What the hell? What's that growling? Oh shit! What I get? Larger mark, okay. Now this one.
Come on, come on.
Oh no. Okay. Or feathers. Like in Assassin's Creed. Thanks. Oh, it's up there, okay. What the fuck is that thing? Jesus. Who's shooting? How do I take the money? Oh my god. There you go.
Boom, baby.
Now let's go to that garrison here. Can I save it now? Finally. Is it that one? Yeah. Okay. Who the hell? I will try. How do I get out? Okay. Come on. Oh, hello. Shoot it, okay. Ooh. Oh, big guy. Big artillery. What the? Another one. God damn it. That was not a best idea. No, not this one. Oh. No. These guys. Wait, maybe there's a mounted gun somewhere. Two of those? Oh, freaking hell. Oh, there's a gun, okay. I knew it. Let's have some fun now. Move it. Cool. And the second one. Oh, we have a Sharky. Where are they? Good. Where's the store? Is it somewhere here? Yeah. Now, oh, there it is. Is there any boat here? Oh, this one, okay. Can I jump? may I?
I'm hit. Oh, heaven.
What the fuck you doing?
Hey, hey! Stop that at once, I say. That really hurts.
The freaking.
Tell your friends. Rex shot you.
Oh shit. That's for my boat. Oh my god. There's another one here. Yeah. What is this? Oh, there will be something here. Can you jump out of the water? Okay. TV underwater. Why not? Why the hell not? Oh, sorry. What am I using? No, not this one. Ah, shit. Where is it? Cannot use anything.
The hostage is under attack. Protect the cyber nerd.
I think we need to eliminate this guy first. Shit. Come on, move it. Oh fuck.
Is under attack. Protect the cyber nerd.
Send for a medic so I can kill him too.
Oh no 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 no. Oh fucking shit. Maybe I should be playing with a keyboard and mouse. Maybe not. Let's try it again. Where is it? Where is he? There. Shut up.
Protect the cyber nerd.
Okay.
It's raining men. Way to die on the job, dipshitter. Now that's a migraine.
All right.
For a medic so I can kill him too.
All right, I think we'll finish here for today. Let me just collect some ammo. Okay, let's save it. Oh, my levels, okay. We're level 8 now, right? Okay. Good. No, why again? Oh my god. Jesus. Okay, guys, so thank you for today. I guess we'll see each other on Wednesday, I think. Wednesday. So yeah, take care and have fun. Bye bye.